Today is a very special day for humans across the world. Dr. Jack Kevorkian has finally died. A man single-handedly responsible for 130 deaths is now gone and finished. Using the laws of exponential differentiation, we can assume that for each extra year Dr. Jack Kevorkian would have lived, his death toll would steadily climb to 10,000%. I'm very happy to say that we are, as a species, much, much safer today than we were yesterday. Good night, Dr. Jack Kevorkian, and good luck.